here along the river at Hillsborough River State Park. Beautiful place. You can see the rapids here. Listen to the flowing water. Amazing. Some really nice trails lead you around this park. Let's take an adventure. You like these views or what? Incredible. It's a great place to take a hike along the trails. Capture the views of the beautiful Hillsborough River as it flows through here in this wild wilderness. I'm walking down here along the banks of the river. A lot of rocks. Outcroppings along the area. River bluffs. Important to be careful as you roam through these areas. Let's keep walking. Now this is really neat, here in the woods by the river. Really tall cypress tree, an old one. It's hollowed out on the inside. You can walk up to it, go in and take a look. Here we are at the Seminole Trail at Hillsborough River State Park. Nice trail leads you around the wilderness here. Let's go. Nice hike here through the forest. Very dense, lots of tall oak trees. Lush wilderness out here. Gotta watch, I'm slipping on these roots that cross the trail. It's wet out today. Perfect day to be out here. Taking this trail, there's a small creek right here. Check out this old oak tree here in the woods. Incredible formations here at the base of it. All right, we have arrived at this primitive campsite here off the trails. Nice campsite back here in the woods, secluded. Nice and shaded. Very scenic, surrounded by this forest. It opens up over here where the campsite is. Let's go look around. Now you gotta hike for a couple miles to get out to this area. It's well worth it. It's a place for a fire over there.